recognize Israel's right to defend itself, but you want no harm to both sides.